The topic of this masterclass is user advocacy. Now, user advocacy is one of these things that everybody in UX talks about, like it's a good thing, it's a normal thing, it's what we do, it's part of the process. It's just used in passing, like conversationally, like, yeah, user advocacy. But no one ever teaches you how to do it. It's like one of the most important skills. If you're wondering like what empathy is, if you're wondering what the whole fight for your user is, if you're in a situation where you're trying to improve accessibility and you have to do disability advocacy, if you're in a situation where you have to fight for the rights of underrepresented users, or you're interested in building out your inclusive design capabilities, you have to do really strong user advocacy. So how do you do user advocacy? You know, advocacy means that you are kind of making decisions or acting on behalf of someone else, right? That's what advocacy means. But in user experience, what does that actually mean? How does that translate from the business case we're gonna discuss to accessibility, to inclusive design, and to the most important part of user experience work, which is bringing the voice of the user, bringing the behavior of the user, and having that user represented and present in your design process. So important. So this whole masterclass is dedicated to this skill, which is a soft skill, it's a core skill, it's an untaught skill, and we're gonna bring it surface right up to the top, expose it, and learn it really, really well once and for all. Hope you can join me on this masterclass.